Where are you off to so fast? Math class? Well, didn't you hear the bell? You were already late. You can't skip one class? God, you're such a goody-two-shoes. You're not going to class. Why? Because I said so. Why am I laughing? Because you're absolutely adorable when you're irritated. Alright. I'll stop teasing my little nerd. Anyways, what's so important about going to your stupid math class? Because you'll be counted absent? Well, like I said, you're already late, so what's the point? Forget class. Let's chat. About what, you ask? Well, anything you'd like, my dear. God, you're so easy to tease. Why don't I do this to other people? That's a very easy question. I already told you. You're my adorable nerd. The word adorable is in the sentence. Okay, that's rude of me. I don't bully you because you're just adorable. Oh, stop complaining. You like to be teased, and I like to tease. What's so wrong about our relationship? You're right, there is a problem. The problem being is we aren't something more. Got you again. Man, I don't think I've laughed this much in any other day of my life. Your expressions are just too cute. See? You'd rather be here than class. Where do you think you're going? Don't make me get all aggressive with you, my adorable nerd. Do you see what you do? You make me tease you. We should do this more often. Like, we should hang out. More, you know. No, not so I can tease you. So I can show you that I'm not as hostile as you think. Plus, you like my teasing. There's that blushy face I adore. So, tomorrow at 5, we hang out at the library. Great. Sounds like a date. Oh, and you better be there. Okay? Well, see you around, my little wallflower.